boring. I have nothing to do. I don't have any friends either. Who is that woman sitting on the bench? I will ask her name. Oh, hi, my name is Luanne. And you, what's your name?
My name is Sissy.
Nice to meet you, Sissy. But can I be your BFF? Because on Wednesday, she doesn't want to be my BFF because I'm a Maldita girl.
Oh, okay.
Yay, thank you, Sissy. Anyways, I can be your roommate, like Lenny. Because it's hard not having a roommate.
Okay.
Too bad you have a fever today, looks like we won't be able to go to the water park today. Coming. Oh, who are you?
Hi, I'm Sissy. And you, what's your name?
I'm Wednesday.
Luan says you look scary.
Excuse me, I really look like this because I had a bad trip today.
Tehi, that's why Luan is bullying you.
By the way, I'm going to Luan's house to get thing. But I can't leave the house because Lenny is sick. Ask my roommate, Lenny.
I can take care of your roommate, but I promise I'm a good friend.
What? Are you sure?
Yes.
But don't disturb her because she is sick, huh?
Tehi, I'm really good at acting.
Well, by the way, what do you need here?
I have to get thing from your house.
Okay, go ahead.
Thing. What is happening to you?
That's it. I'm done. I will watch Netflix.
Thanks a lot, Luanne. By the way, I'm going home.
Ha! She didn't know that thing was dead.
Hey Wednesday, my work is done. I'm going home.
Shut up and go home. Don't worry, thing. I will save you. Thing, wake up. Wake up. He doesn't move anymore. Thing is gone.
Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away.
Thing. Why did you leave me? Didn't you say I was only your side? Don't worry, I will avenge the one who killed you. Thing, I hope you alive. Lenny, where are you? Lenny. How did you get inside the closet?
I'm sorry, miss. She need to confine for 24 hours.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going home. Sissy is annoying. She didn't even take care of Lenny. I have a better idea. Guys, I have a surprise for both of you. Just close your eyes.